life of the Friars Minor is this: to observe the Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, living in obedience, without anything of our own, and in chastity. Brother Francis promises obedience and reverence to the Lord. Sacraments of the Church. And if they believe these things, and want to observe them faithfully and firmly unto the end, they should go and sell all that is their own, and strive to give it to the poor. Afterwards, let them grant them the clothes of probation. Into whatever house they may enter, first let them say, "Peace to this house." And according to the Holy Gospel, it is lawful to eat whatever is set before them. Let those friars to whom the Lord gives the grace wherever the brothers meet one another, let them act like members of a common family, and let them without fear manifest to one another their own need. And if any of them should fall into infirmity, the other friars should care for him, as they would. Love those who persecute, correct, and accuse us. I enjoin the ministers by obedience to seek from the Lord Pope, one of the cardinals of the Roman Church.
My God and my everything.